दिस इज़ अ डी आई वाई असाइनमेंट एंड आई एम रिप्रेजेंटिंग ऑन द बिहाफ ऑफ ग्रुप टू एंड आई एम गोना टू शो दैट हाउ आई मेड द फ्लूट
दी पाइप फॉर मेकिंग अ फ्लूट हूज डायमेंशन इज एस द लेंथ ऑफ दिस पाइप इज 48 सेंटीमीटर एंड द डायमीटर ऑफ दिस पाइप इज 2 सेंटीमीटर हियर आई टेक दी डायमेंशन फॉर मेकिंग माई फ्लूट दैट माउथ होल विल बी एट 7.5 सेंटीमीटर ऑफ डायमीटर 1.2 सेंटीमीटर एंड द फिंगरिंग होल्स एट There are 6 fingering holes for that I make these dimensions and there are last tuning hole which is at 43.8 centimeter of diameter 9 mm. That marking I am just plotted on my PVC pipe these as follow. Making the hole in the PVC pipe to make a flute I used to hotten my different screws of different dimension. When it is read up, then I used to create the hole in my PVC pipe. So let's create the hole with using these screws on the PVC pipe. I am creating the hole with my hotted screws, and you can see now that screw is gone down. The hole is created there. Using the same process, I created other holes on my PVC pipe, as you can see there. Now I am working on the finishing part of my flute. For rubbing these lines, I use a sandpaper for rubbing these lines. As you can see, that lines are rubbed. Now all my lines are rubbed and my flute looks very pretty before then. We are working on the decoration part of our flute. For decoration I have taken 5 different colors of thread to decorate the flute. I am revolving my different colors of thread on PVC pipe to decorate it as you can see there. You can see there that I have created a pretty looking band of my green color. Now I created different bands using different threads of different colors. Here the my flute is ready to play. Now I am trying to whistle my flute. There you can see here that my flute is working very properly. Thank you.